Rice cooker isn't just for rice. You can make mashed potatoes too. Just add potatoes and water to your rice cooker and turn it on and leave them alone. When cooked, drain water and add your butter, milk, and your favorite add-ins. Now you have warm mashed potatoes throughout the day with no stove needed.